I'd rather have somebody who is always going to have my best interests at heart, is never going to do nothing to betray me, versus just have somebody who just love me. Because you could kill me out of love. You can love me so much to the point that it drive you crazy and you kill me.
Mm.
But if you loyal to me, you ain't going to never do nothing to harm me, because your loyalty is like, you have loyalty with me. Mm-hmm. You don't want to cross me. You know what I'm saying?